In Sudan, security forces have reopened some bridges and streets in Khartoum after the military takeover of the government Monday resulted in protests. The Associated Press says Myanmar's military has used a system of torture against people detained at protests against the military overthrow of the government in February. In Britain, supporters of Julian Assange gather at a hearing on whether to send the Australian citizen to the U.S. for trial on spying charges. And the United Nations Children's Agency says schools in Uganda remain closed because of COVID-19 concerns.